Jonathan is a hot slut who won't put their tits away. What a tweet!
Oh, wow! That's crazy!
I'm gonna spread my legs right away. Hi, I'm Jonathan Van Ness.
Hello, I'm Tom Brandt.
I'm Karamo.
I'm Bobby Burke.
And I'm Antony Porofsky. Together we make a fab team of hosts, don't you agree?
Oh, yes we do, honey.
We're here today to bring you the most empowering.
The most heartwarming.
The most fab fan comments online and IRL. Emily Rivers, I have without a doubt cried at least once during every episode I have ever seen of Queer Eye. The Fab Five are phenomenal. The people they help are phenomenal, and I just love everything about it. I'm assuming she's saying phenomenal so much because you say
that.
Can she just follow us around and hype us up all the time?
Everybody raise your glass, because we have met one of the most phenomenal, exceptional black women I have ever met. One of the most phenomenal, exceptional human beings I've ever met.
Can I get an amen?
Amen!
To Senator Jerga!
Okay, this is from Gamer War Crimes. Me looking in a mirror on a normal day. Yeah, I guess I'm a fat ass, a wagon, I suppose.
No.
Me to the mirror.
I'm a fat ass. It's
oh, it's a fat ass. Oh, yeah, I guess. Okay.
Yet you are so unfazed.
I've got it. Me looking in the mirror on a normal day, yeah, I guess it's a fat ass, a wagon, I suppose. Me to a mirror after watching Queer Eye, this ass is a full plate and a belly of the village is rumbling. I also deserve love.
Yes,
yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Yes. That's cute.
At Spiritual Bones, Queer Eye makes me want to be a better person, but at the same time, it's saying to me that I'm already a good person. And I love that about this show.
I love that duality she's expressing.
That's gorgeous.
Your hair is so beautiful.
Thank you.
Skin, pop it.
I use coconut oil. That's it. Like literally all over my whole body. Like,
okay. Dan at Vespers Dante came out to my dad's parents and we discussed Queer Eye all night. I love progress.
Oh my God. The amount of times I've heard somebody say that they've watched the show with their parents and they've come out to their parents at that time is so beautiful and it's so overwhelmingly powerful to think we have a hand in somebody's coming out process. That's wild.
That we can be part of that conversation.
Yeah, that's wild. Yeah.
I'm gonna read this one because I have a personal thing for this. My favorite part of Queer Eye is when Antony eats random things out of the refrigerator while the homeowner is off spilling their soul to another one of the Fab Five.
I mean, that tracks.
We got leftovers. I'm making a stir fry of the food that's here.
I actually legit wanna try this.
Is it?
That's pretty good.
Tiramisu gelato, creme caramel.
Oh my God.
These are good.
If there's a fridge and there's food, I'm there. Sorry, not sorry.
I love that about you so
Even
much.
Sometimes it's not food.
And that's what I'm always doing. Yeah. I'm like, don't put everything.
Anything is food if you try hard enough.
Ooh, I wonder what you were eating when she was watching that.
And I wonder what soul-spilling advice Karamo was giving. So Queer Eye is literally the best thing that has ever happened on TV, right? I'm assuming everybody already knew that, and all y'all dickheads didn't tell me. I love the show so much, there's not been one episode yet that I have not cried at.
Here's the thing, I'm almost positive this person's British because they use the word dickheads.
Yes.
Go on, Brits, enjoy yourselves.
Just cracked open Queer Eye Season 4. This show is such a bomb in these shitty times, and Aunt JVN is a sweet baby angel gifted to the human race.
Yeah.
That's true. I don't know what to tell you.
It is what it is.
That's my mom's account, actually. My mom wrote that.
You look beautiful.
It's amazing.
You are beautiful. I can't take it.
Look at this beauty.
You
Doesn't that feel nice?
Beautiful. You're a model.
My new routine is to work out while watching Queer Eye. This way I can motivate myself to look fab for the Fab Five.
Oh, you don't need to look fab.
You should look fab for yourself.
Yeah. And you already probably look fab, love, but I love that you're on your journey of health and growth.
I do love that Queer Eye maintains that the five pillars of adult life are design, fashion, grooming, food, and trauma. I love her.
Seems fair to me.
What do y'all think the sixth pillar would be?
Dogs.
Figure skating.
Figure skating.
Maybe pets.
Yeah.
Pets.
I like that.
Next. Better. But we can do better. Next. Perfect. Right, Ant?
Neon. You're so beautiful.
May we all find someone who loves us as much as the Queer Eye guys love each other in the comments.
Thank you, Matthew Schneier.
That's true.
We do love each other.
Yeah, we do.
You should see our DMs.
Ooh. And our texts.
And our texts.
The texts are way better.
I love a good Twitter comment. Thanks, everybody, for tweeting.